It is with the utmost pride and sincerity that I present this recording as a living testament and recollection of history in the making during our generation.
Hey, Urban. What's up? My name is Larry Sweeney. I'm the general manager of downtown Toronto. I've been with the company about 5 years now, over which time I've seen a lot. I've been in every type of volume level that there is. It's been good times, learned a lot, I've met a lot of great people, and it's a little bit about me. I was always really into sports growing up. I was into kind of the skateboarding scene. I played music for a little while, so I've kind of been involved in a lot of the things that all of the people coming through the stores now are really into. And, you know, I really love that aspect of being able to coach them through even that piece of it. I've kind of been known as the strategy guy, kind of the guy you go to when you have some systems issues or things that you want to get worked out from a numbers standpoint. I know a lot of people out there have heard of the Matrix that I created. They're familiar with some of the work I've done with Black Friday and Midnight Madness and the BTS season last year. Also, the work that I did in systems creation and Tyson's Corner. To clear the slate, to kind of get a fresh start, I love people and I love helping people. I've always had a crazy need to lead and to show other people the way. So sure, I have an aptitude for strategy, I have an aptitude for solving problems. But to me, really, it's a mean to an end, but it's an important end. The ability to have the answers for the people around me to help in their journey. I love taking the talents of the people around me and making them better than me at something so that I can continue to grow and try to get back on their level. I will give everything that I have, everything, to make one person understand or be better at what they do. That's missed sometimes, and everybody's so focused on how can they learn and how can they get to the next level. And I mean, really, I've never been prouder than getting somebody else to the next level or getting somebody else an understanding of something maybe they didn't understand prior. And I think that's it's what it's all about. Failure happens. It's going to. And from a personal standpoint, a lot of people have come to grips with that, and a lot of people have found ways to get through it for themselves. You know, those people all go on to be very successful, but as far as from a leadership standpoint, something that I strongly believe in is you should be able to coach somebody else through their failures. I think a lot of times we give up too easily, a lot of people give up too easily, and you know, it's something that I just don't do. You know, with all due respect to Nike, you're never going to hear me say just do it. A lot of people nowadays really know how much I believe, and you know, I think that it's important to note also that I challenge that belief every day, and I really challenge the people around me every day to continue to believe that. I think that the biggest thing to me is personal growth and growth of the people around you. As soon as something stops growing, it starts dying. So really, to me, growth is everything.
Period.
Now, before I finish, let me just say, I did not come here to show out. I did not come here to impress you. Because to tell you the truth, when I leave here, I'm gone. And I don't care what you think about me. But just remember, when it hits the fan, brother, whether it's next year, 10 years, 20 years from now, you'll never be able to say that these brothers lied to you, Jack.